Mr. Speaker, would the gentleman yield?
Mr. Craddick,
do you? I yield, Mr. Speaker.
He yields.
Mr. Craddick, have you talked to some of the leadership at the military bases of how badly this is really in those communities around military bases, what it does to our soldiers?
I have, and I know those bases are in your area, and maybe you can kind of tell us some of the problems that you've experienced.
Are you aware that the facilities are working very closely with some of the local financial institutions as well as credit unions that have a relationship with the military of trying to provide services that to meet the needs of the soldiers in this regards?
Yes, sir, I am. In fact, actually, the legislature 2 sessions ago passed some laws that allowed credit unions to make these smaller loans to help do away with the problems we're having today.
And so the real issue is just trying to have something that's standardized throughout the state of Texas, not just for our military bases, but for people throughout the state.
That's correct.
That's what we're trying to accomplish.
That's correct.
Do you have a cap on the interest rate that you're looking at?
You'll have the cap that you have in the state today, which is 36%.
Thank you.